Hello students, today we are going to discuss a question asked in NEET 2018 from the concept tidal volume from the chapter human physiology. So students, the question says that match the items given in one column to the second column. So students, we have given the four items A, B, C, D in the column 1. We have to match them with the respective items in the column 2. So students will discuss it and will understand the concept, and then we'll proceed for the correct answer. So students, as we have discussed that in the question, that the first option in the column was tidal volume. So tidal volume is also written as TV, which is volume of air. So tidal volume is volume of air inspired or expired during a normal respiration. So students, the quantity is approx, the volume is approx 5000 ml. And a healthy man can expire or inspire 6000 to 8000 ml of air per minute. So students, it is basically a volume of air inspired or expired during a normal respiration. The quantity is 5000 ml, the volume, and healthy man can 6000 to 8000 ml. This we should remember. So students will now discuss the second option in the column, which is IRV, inspiratory reserve volume. So students, it is basically average is approx 1000 ml to 1100 ml. So student, it is basically the base is same only. Healthy man can expire or inspire, but by a forceful expiration. Forcible expiration. So student, the third one is ERV, which is expiratory reserve volume. I'm writing the short form. So students, the average is the amount of air we can expire. It is around 1000 to 1100 ml. But the difference is, it is same as IRV, but it is the additional volume of air a person can inspire or expire by a normal respiration. Students, the fourth one is residual volume. It is the volume of air remaining in lungs even after a forcible expiration. So the average is around, average volume of air is 1100 to 1200 ml. So students, as you have understood the concept, now we'll proceed for the correct option. So students, as we have understood the concept, so the correct option is B. Student, if you still want some more information, kindly go to our reference video of 5 to 7 minutes, and also to the reference book of 11th class biology, page number 271, line number 30. Thank you, students.